The social web is many things. A way of keeping in touch with friends. A way to view the vacation photos of people you barely know. But let a little misinformation spread, and it can catch like wildfire. Then the social web becomes a bad place for everybody.
Remember, you can stop the spread of misinformation.